And so, the hunt begins again.
I know that you hunt for us, for our town, but I'm sorry. Please, this is all that I can do.
Please go look for my mum. Daddy never came back from the hunt, and she went to find him. But now she's gone too. I'm all alone and scared.
I don't think I could stand if I wanted to.
Trembling in your boots. A hunter must hunt.
I know. Will you have my blood as thanks? I'll have you know, I was once a blood saint too.
So, what say you? Our prey might differ, but we are hunters, the both of us. Why not cooperate and discuss the things we've learned?
Thank you, Mr. Hunter. I love you almost as much as Mum and Dad.
Wasn't necessary of you, but you have my thanks. We made it with our lives. You're not mad at all.
Someone of your caliber won't fail us. I am certain. And once the night of the hunt ends, we can speak face to face. Then I can finally see what you look like.
Somebody, I need to help.
For everything, really, I used to be nothing.